So my name is Brendan Pickerell. Name of my business is Elevated Homecare. We opened our business in March of 2021. I was actually going to school to be a nurse anesthetist and just fell in love with the industry, with the non-medical home care world, and decided to go for it. So I started my business a couple months ago and it's going really good. What I like most about this business is probably working with the older generation. You know, they've just got so many stories to tell and they're all such nice people. We've tried Google Ads and Yelp was the two biggest ones we've tried. It didn't work out so well for us. You know, we found we were paying a lot of money for a very little return. We started our mailings with PostcardMania in April of 2021. So the reason we chose postcard marketing and to use PostcardMania was because we found it would help us reach our clients better. You know, we don't have to go through a family member. You know, they can receive it right in the mail and go straight to them. We sent out 1,000 postcards every 2 weeks to veterans over the age of 65 that fell in the lines of specific incomes, you know, not too many assets, things like that. You know, that's what the Veterans Affair looks for. You know, we help them find funds through the VA to pay for this care. And so PostcardMania helped us to be able to reach out to those veterans. So per mailing, we received quite a few phone calls. Anyway, from about 20 to 30% of those calls we get become new clients. So the income that we bring in from these clients that have received this PostcardMania, you're looking at a couple thousand a month revenue from this program that we've done through PostcardMania. With recurring revenue from one client, you know, that offsets the cost for mailing these out, but it also, you know, allows us to continue to help more veterans as we go along.